before burger joints turned into burger chains, it was iconic places like this that set one town apart from another. Like here in Santa Fe, New Mexico, where for 54 years, Bert's Burger Bowl has been rocking them with a green chili cheeseburger.
World famous Bert's Burger Bowl green chili cheeseburger.
It's delicious.
Home cooked fast food.
I have to have one once a week.
We're not talking chili and beans. We're talking green chilies.
It's a New Mexico favorite.
Does everybody do a green chili cheeseburger?
Everybody does their version of it, but this is the landmark.
Green chili cheeseburger.
One of the first since 1954.
97?
The place to come.
I've been coming here for about 25 years.
Okay.
And owners Debbie Olea.
One cheeseburger.
And her husband Fernando.
Three chili cheeseburgers.
Are proud to be keeping this landmark the way it's always been.
No onion, no tomato.
It's a nice hot burger. It's fantastic.
The name of this chili is Green Chili Hatch. This is a spicy. They have a special flavor. And the only way that you can find this is in New Mexico. Because we use a big amount of chilies, we buy this already processed. 120 pounds of chili.
Of chilies?
A week, yes.
Now, is this the claim to fame? Is this what's made Bert so great?
That's what people is coming to Bert for the last 54 years.
Okay, so what are we going to do with these?
We're going to pour our green chili into this large pot.
Then what?
Garlic powder, granulated onion.
A little salt?
Salt. And we finish with a little pinch of,
oregano.
Oregano.
Can this make a difference?
Just a little.
It's a kiss.
It's just a kiss.
Okay.
But a kiss is just a kiss. We're going to let it simmer.
For how long?
It simmer approximately 45 minutes an hour.
Is this ready to try?
Chilies, yes.
Wow. Got a little bit of spice to it, nice warmth. It's fantastic. You know? I just eat it like this.
Yes.
I don't know why they call it Hamburger Helper.
We put green chili on everything. It's part of our culture.
The chili cheeseburger is it. So let's make one of those.
All right, let's go for it. Start with a bun, put it on the grill, because we like it like that.
We like it like that?
We like it like that. And then we're going to get one of our homemade patties. A little salt, that's it. And then we're going to start with the condiments. Mustard, lettuce, tomato, onion. Mustard on top, because that's going to hold our pickles.
The mustard holds your pickles?
Holds my pickles to the bun. So we're going to just flip it. We're going to put our chili on.
Cheese.
It's ready?
It is ready to rock and roll, my man. Sink your teeth into that guy. Uh-oh, you're thinking too hard.
No, I'm just making sure you don't try to get in on a bite. That's awesome. That chili is crazy.
It's such a great accent.
It is. It's not spicy, like too hot.
No.
It complements it.
Exactly.
Right. Don't interrupt me with any bun. I want meat, chili, cheese. Dude, you gotta try this. This is bananas. Bananas is good.
It's the best hamburger in Santa Fe.
It's tangy, it's hot.
How much is this?
$3.50, a bargain.